Turn the ball, turn the ball.
Está muy estirado.
Medium sized. Correct strength of bones.
That's it, that's it, that's it.
Strong head with broad top skull and short muscle. Dark brown, deep set eyes.
Yeah. Yeah, there you go. In the back, he's open.
Pronounced frontal groove.
Good job, Rocco.
Lips and gums being streaked. Loose lips on the under jaw, corner of the lips visible. Correct neckline. Straight front. Good front angulation. A little bit flat feet.
Head's too high. Drop your head.
Deep and broad chest.
Bar, turn the bar a little bit. Just a little bit, right there, that's it.
Broad back. Wide placed rear. Correct rear angulation. Very good coat conditions. Dark brown markings well defined.
Yes, sir. No, no.
A little bit soft back while moving. Okay, all dogs to the ring, please.
Hide the ball, hide the ball.
You don't have the ball.
Go put it over. Hide it behind that trash can.
Okay.
Stop! In the front, stop! Stop! Go on, go on, please. Go on, please, go. Walk.
Let's walk.
Walk.
Easy. Go.
Andy, go hide.
Go.
Focus on you. Go hide.
Go. He knows he has the ball.
Okay, run, please.
Stay there. Stay there.
He really knows.
Yeah, he knows.
Go,
Rocco. Dale, dale. You're good.
Go
hold the ball, okay. Yeah, it's any ball, anything.
¿Qué por si? No, estaban los pelotas allá.
No, se estaban mirando los pelotas que estaban tirados ahí. Nomás mira pelota y se va. Ajá. Siempre. Como ayer la mochila, como el tiene rojo. Miré la mochila.
Go.
Stop. I'm good.
Okay.
cara.
Bomba!
Bomba! Hazle ruido. ¿Por qué? ¿Cómo? No, deja.
Yo creo que va a ser bueno.
Pero más que las orejas me están moviendo mucho para atrás. Tu nombre, dile. Está bien. Ahí está. Él
no se mueve. That's not an easy job this time, man.
Okay. But I did it. And I hope I will declare, I will try to explain why I did the decision I did at the end, and I hope you will understand. Maybe you will not accept it, but that's the problem I have to live with. Okay. We have on the left-hand side a dog with a catalog number 23. It's a very, very large dog with strong bones, with a massive head. There's just one problem. He has a level bite today, ST4. Sorry. Next one is a dog with a number 28. It's a medium-sized dog with a good substance, with a strong head, with a pronoun, strong root, with a short muscle, with loose lips on the underjaw, with the corner of the lips visible today, S3. Congratulations. Mm-hmm. And now it comes to, yeah, and now it comes to the, for me, it's not a problem, or a problem which I like. We have now two really outstanding males here, very, very nice dogs, a little bit typical from type. We have the dog with the catalog number 26, a dog with,
Richard, la pelota, suéltala, suéltala.
Rocco,
don't play with the ball now.
Rocco,
nothing happened. Everything's fine so far. He was not aggressive.
See how well he jumped.
Yeah, that's everything's fine.
No.
So once again, two excellent, two really outstanding dogs. Both show really good movement. Both are so dark, no pigmentation. 26, a little bit more a massive dog with a strong head and a short muscle. The other one here, a little bit more elegant, a little bit more with a very harmonious dog. Nearly no difference while moving. Nearly no difference while walking, because both dogs were passing while they're walking. The difference is very small, and I decided to give this dog V1 and this dog V2 because of, after this dog has a little bit physical stress, you see the lips are a little bit loose now.
This one shows now and after the movement, a dry head with closed and close to the head with closed lips. And therefore today, V1, V2, congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.